empty all your thoughts, concerns, releasing and letting go of all your doubts, desires, conflicts, challenges, personal likes and dislikes. Let them all go and allow them to melt into a vast empty sea of nothingness, until all those things dissolve and melt into the void. Become an empty vessel as you align yourself with the infinite quantum field of all possibilities. This is a place where all possibilities of creation exist beyond time and space. Hearing the following affirmations will help you to dissolve any blockages or impediments in your subconscious. As you practice and hear these affirmations often, especially upon waking and before going to sleep. I am happy to take time out to work on myself. I love, accept, and fully acknowledge the presence and beauty of my inner child. I love and accept my inner child, giving it unconditional love and total acceptance. I am nurturing my inner child. My inner child feels safe and comforted by my love. I am the presence and miracle working power of God's infinite good in all areas of my life. My powers of manifestation are now activating as I open myself to the boundless quantum field of infinite possibilities. I am attracting love wherever I am. I am at peace with myself. I am at peace with the world around me. I am successful, joyful, and fulfilled in all areas of my life. I am the mastery I am seeking. I am my own best friend. I am expanding my ability to give and receive unconditional love. I love and accept all aspects of myself. I am expanding my ability to love and nurture myself and my inner child. I am manifesting unconditional love, unlimited abundance, perfect radiant health and fulfillment physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. All my needs are now being met. I am expanding my ability to give and receive unconditional love in all my activities and interactions with the world. I am fully supported and loved by my inner child, my God presence, and the universe. Everything that is for my highest good is now manifesting with ease and grace. Everything that is for my highest good is now manifesting with ease and grace. Manifesting my ability to magnetize a loving, caring, intimate relationship. I am attracting and magnetizing a loving, caring, intimate relationship with a harmonious resonance and an extraordinary compatibility. I am at ease with myself and the world around me, knowing that the universe is always working for my highest good. I am at peace and in harmony with all aspects of myself, my inner child, and my physical body. I am in harmony and full acceptance of my sexuality. I am at peace with my sexual desires. I feel comfortable and at ease to express my sexual energy when the need arises. I am able to give, receive, and share unconditional love with my partner, easy and effortlessly. I feel safe to explore authentic intimacy with myself and my partner. I feel safe exploring and sharing authentic intimacy. This is a joyful and fulfilling experience for both myself and my partner. I accept this as a joyful experience of unconditional love, sharing, acceptance, and nurturing. Sharing non-physical intimacy with my friends is also nurturing, fulfilling, and rewarding. Sharing authentic intimacy is fulfilling and nurturing to my mind, body, and soul. I love, appreciate, and cherish my friendships. I love, value, and appreciate my indwelling spirit and soul. I love, value, and appreciate all my friends and associates. I surrender all my desires to my higher self, trusting and knowing that divine guidance is always here to show me the clearest path and healthiest choice that will enhance the quality of my life and well-being. I am expanding my ability of discernment, allowing me to make healthier choices in life. I am expanding my ability to discern between illusion and truth. Trust my inner guidance completely. I love and embrace all parts of my being, physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. I am the total fulfillment and manifestation of the love I desire. I am supported, loved, and nurtured by the universe. I am totally loved and supported by God. The universe are one. The universe loves and supports me. am loved, nurtured, and supported by the earth and the world around me. I am expanding my ability to love and nurture myself. I am loved. I am lovable. I am lovable. I am love. All the love I seek is already fully activated within me. All my needs are now being fulfilled with ease, harmony, and grace. All the wishes and desires of my heart are now being actualized and fulfilled effortlessly and abundantly as I open myself to receive. I open myself to receive. I am an open channel for love. All the abundance of the universe is blessing me as I expand and anchor my ability to receive. Myself to new experiences that are fulfilling, fun, uplifting, nurturing, and inspiring. I appreciate all that life has to offer. I am inspired, uplifted, and nurtured by the beauty and life force of nature. I am inspired, uplifted, and nurtured by my indwelling I Am God presence. I love and appreciate all that I am. My heart is filled with gratitude and appreciation for all the love of my indwelling spirit soul and for all the love that I am and share. My physical, mental, and emotional body is in full alignment with my beloved I Am God presence. I feel safe in my body. I love my body, and my body loves me. I feel safe in my body. I am safe and protected at all times. I am safe in the world. I am safe in this physical dimension. I am perfect, radiant health, fully manifest in all the cells and atoms of my body, mind, spirit. My physical, mental, and emotional body is in full alignment with my beloved I Am God presence. I love, value, and appreciate my beloved I Am God presence. I love, appreciate, and value the guidance I receive from my indwelling spirit and soul. I love and appreciate my indwelling spirit and soul. I am the presence and power of God's infinite good, manifesting mighty miracles of love, radiant health, abundance, and fulfillment in my being and world. I am loved by God. God loves and accepts me with all my strengths and weaknesses. I love myself. I am love. With myself and the world around me, knowing that the universe is always working for my highest good and is fully supporting me now and forever. The world is my friend and is working for my highest good at all times. The world is my friend and is now supporting and fulfilling all my material and physical needs as I extend more loving kindness and gratitude to one and all. Bring love and peace to the world around me and to the world within me. All that I perceive in the world is a reflection of my own inner world. Ability to trust myself and the world around me. It is safe to trust myself. it is safe to trust. I trust in the power of love. Of manifestation are now accelerating as I open myself to trust the universe and my heart, allowing the loving intelligence of my heart to guide me. It is safe to feel. It is safe to love. It is safe to feel vulnerable. It is safe to be here now. I am here. I am there. I am God's divine love, blessing everywhere. My heart rejoices with gratitude and joy, knowing that trust is now fully established and active in my being and world. This brings me great comfort and peace. Indwelling spirit and soul, guiding me to complete self-mastery and ascension. Is fully aligned with the guidance and intelligence of my higher self. I love and trust God. I trust and love all that I am. Love, wisdom, and empowered will is fully balanced and activated in me now. I am anchoring my highest potential here on Earth now. I am the presence and miracle working power of God's infinite good now and forever. All is well in my being and world. I am filled with peace and love. I am God's peace. I am God's unconditional divine love flowing through me and expressing through me always. I am the living light, an eternal love of God that never fails. I am the Master Presence, manifesting mighty miracles of love, wisdom, radiant health, abundance, and victory. I am whole. I am one with God. I am one with Source. I am one with all that is. All is well in my being and world. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am.